about our solar system. Solar system found eight planets and one sun. Sun is the center of the solar system and it is very hot. It's for 99.9% of the solar system. Sun is made up of many gases: hydrogen, helium, carbon dioxide, and oxygen. Next is Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet in the solar system and it is a first planet in the solar system. It is nearest to the sun and it is gray in color. Next is Venus. This is Venus. Venus is yellow and brown in color and it is a hot planet. This is a difficult planet. Next is Earth. Earth is my favorite planet in the solar system. It is a third planet in the solar system. It is support to life and we all live here. It is a blue and green in color. Next is Mars. Mars is the fourth planet in the solar system. It is red in color. It is made up of soil. And it is also a dynamic planet. Next is Jupiter. See, this is Jupiter. Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system and it is the fifth planet in the solar system. And it is there is ammonia and water flowing. Next is Saturn. Saturn is the second biggest planet in the solar system and it is the sixth planet in the solar system. It is a big ring around it. See, this is a ring. Next is Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet in the solar system. It is a blue in color and it is made up of gases. And last is Neptune. See, this is the last planet in the solar system. It is the eighth planet in the solar system. It is a push green in color and it is surrounded by clouds. Next is Pluto. Pluto, up to 2006, dwarf planet, considered as ninth planet in the solar system, and it is a ninth planet, and it is a very smallest planet in the solar system. Bye, friends.